My name is Faith Davis. I'm Micah's piano teacher. I found out that Micah is 15 years old. I thought he was 17, but what can you say? I just sort of keep teaching them every week that they come in there, and you know, all of a sudden they grow up. You know, I just want you to know it's been a wonderful pleasure for me to teach him. He has really come a long way, especially within the last 6 months to a year, to prepare for a junior recital. Some of you are probably saying, yeah, what's a junior recital? Well, it's sort of my philosophy has sort of established around it. I came from Waverly, Iowa, and I took 8 years from a teacher in the town of Waverly, and I got to a certain level, and he said, that's as far as I can take you, but I have a friend over at the college that he's agreed to teach you for the next 4 years. And so my 4 years of high school, I had the privilege of, actually, they put me on the college program. So how awesome is that? The only thing is, I didn't get a degree when I ended, you know? So I got a high school diploma, but that was good. And so what happened there is that I had the opportunity, I really call it an opportunity, to really do something that most people don't get to do until they get to college. So I've developed my program in my either piano studio out of my home, and I have a whole lot of students, but you know, every one of them, there is a level that a potential that they really can do, and I just try to keep teaching them as much as I can during the time that they're available to teach them. And so it is just my privilege to see these kids that Micah started out at 5 years of age, and he's now 15, so 10 years later, and he's decided to do a junior recital. Now, a junior recital, in college terms, at least at this college that I went to, was 9 masterpieces, which involved everything from Bach, Mendelssohn, classical sonatas, and then things that represented all 4 periods of music history, which is the Baroque, the classical, the romantic, and the contemporary. So what I've established in my studio is an opportunity. Now, not all my students do this, and I don't recommend it for all students, because I think that if you want to really do it, it takes a lot of work, and it takes a lot of energy and a lot of determination. But yet, if you desire to do it, it's a 2-year program that I put them on to prepare for it, and they have to memorize everything and get it performance ready. And so, you know, they have to really want to do that in order to do it. And Micah really said early on, that's what he wanted to do. So I teasingly asked Titus how soon he's going to get his junior recital ready. Titus took it from me also. So did Josh, you know, hey, come back. You know, so I just want you to know that it's the kind of thing that Mike decided. And then we decided, in order to offset, you need someone that gives you a break. So she was sitting right there in the studio. And Mike, you know, he wanted to do it with his mom. She has taken lessons for years and years and years, but yet just decided to come back and do the Vivaldi concerto. Yeah. Set up the multiple pieces, and it's a beautiful thing. And then Mike has been a part of a youth symphony, and so he has a string quartet that has offered to come and provide some more music. So you're in for a real treat this afternoon. So I just want to pray for them as they come, and just enjoy yourself. Before you leave today, Anita's asked me if you would so willingly, she has a guest register over there, she would love to know who came. And so on that table in the back there, as you go over to get mini cupcakes, you know. So you get a treat once you sign. Right? So, there's always motivation for, you know. So well, let's pray. Let's ask the Lord to really guide your time today. Thank you, Father, for this privilege that we can have together to be together today. Thank you for Micah. Thank you for Anita. Thank you for the string quartet that is willing to come and provide beautiful music. It all comes from you. So we just ask for you today to just guide their mind as they try to do the very best that they possibly can. And we just want to give you all the glory, Jesus. I just want to also, before we start, they beautifully provided some notes about many many of the pieces that they are playing, sometimes you think, oh, who's Greek and who's Vivaldi? Why did they do that particular song? So those notes are in here, so if you want to see those notes as you listen, that's wonderful. Well, let's welcome Mike Knight.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the whole situation here. And I hope it was a wonderful time to spend, you know, just listening